Okay, we just met with Sasha. Now we're gonna play the last time basketball here in Budapest. To buy some chocolates and stuff for my brothers, sisters, relatives and all that. But it's gonna be fun. I've been feeling quite lazy, but I have a dilemma. I have to start packing. Now it's already 6:30. If I don't start packing now, then it's gonna be at night, then no sleep, and go to the airport straight, or I can start packing now and then like a normal human being and calmly go to the airport in the morning. What to do? What to do? What to do? The summer is starting. It's always so exciting, and I think since quite early childhood I kind of got a perception that summer is not really time for rest, but it's more for work, and it's a time for a lot of new opportunities, you know, the time when you can do those things quickly, intensively and vividly. Okay, I came to one of my favorite and most visited spots in here, and now I'm gonna meet my friends and I brought some food for them. They asked me, so let's see what we're gonna do the last evening here. Pom-pom.
Пошел дождь.
Okay, as you can see now, I'm already in Istanbul airport, the beginning of summer. As I already said, it's kind of quite important time for me always, and I always have these butterflies in my stomach. I want to do a lot of things, but I'm not always sure how I can do them and if I can complete all of them. But still, there is this excitement. Okay, I just finished taking pictures of the old stuff that I had from previous drops, and we're gonna announce like a little sale. About to start making new clothes, which is pretty fun, but it's also a bit nervous and there is a little bit of anxiety there as well, because there are a lot of things to figure out as well. So Gardila. Thank you.
Ну ты сможешь отсюда меня? У тебя рестлинг походу.
If you know, you know. Basically, these are some Kyrgyz traditional drinks that we really love drinking in Kyrgyzstan, especially in summer when it's hot. But I guess for foreigners, they might seem a bit strange. They're a bit salty and stuff, but I really love them. Okay, as you can see, I'm already like a couple of days here in Bishkek in Kyrgyzstan, and overall I can describe these first days as really warm in all of its meanings. Literally, it's really hot outside, it's becoming hotter and hotter. But overall, one of the things that I noted here is that people here are really accepting of the problems. They all know that we have quite a lot of problems here, but they don't run away from them, and they kind of, with a specific warmth, they accept all the problems and they're ready to work on them. If you wanted to travel around, I think Kyrgyzstan can be a really great destination for you. Come here, enjoy the nature, the beautiful landscapes, and overall the culture, the unique culture that we have, but also please respect the country, the nature, everything.
Pedrinho vai ser papai.
Quem? Quem vai ser papai?
Menina mulher da pele preta.
Menina mulher.
Essa menina mulher da pele preta. Os olhos azuis, o sorriso branco, não está me deixando dormir sossegado. Será que ela não sabe que eu fico acordado, pensando nela todo dia, toda hora?
Меня зовут Азамбек.
И чем ты занимаешься?
Я рисую. Я рисую комиксы и разные иллюстрации.
Ты можешь немного показать?
Ну, давайте. Я его еще не выкладывал, но здесь я впервые поработал с цветом. Хотя могу здесь немножко эксклюзивов показать. Комикс для этой штуки. Эта штука — это эпос. Один из главных эпосов Кыргызстана. Вот получается там разные концепты персонажей и возможные их изображения. Сказать честно, я хочу заниматься очень много чем, но чтобы просто сделать вклад в принципе в культуру Кыргызстана. Ну знаете, чтобы в будущем наше поколение, которые сейчас еще мелкие, выросли и думали, мол, я кыргыз, это круто. Заходите в инсту Асалор и телеграм тоже Асалор.
Более что мы оба с Алтынбеком кудряшки. Да. Я только сегодня постригся, а так бы были почти одинаковыми.
Сказать честно, тут хороших работы и нету. Скажем, очень такие живые.
Транс какой-то, да, выводящий.
Трек, который сейчас играет. Я тоже играю.
Okay, I quite missed it. This is a meal, traditional Kyrgyz meal, which is called beshparmak. And it's basically noodles with some little sauce and some meat. I don't know, I'm not a master of cooking it, but it was pretty good. I boiled the meat for like 3.5 hours and it's really soft. We're going to Issyk-Kurt, baby. Let's go! color grading my second documentary film while we're almost there. We are here.
Где вы только футболку взяли?
EMD Angemir. This is so nice. This sound of little waves, the mountains, the sunset, everything. How chill it is compared to the city. When this day is done, breathe, breathe in the air, set your intentions, dream with care. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. Brand new moon and brand new sun. Okay, we just came to the beach. We don't know if the water is still warm or not, but we're still gonna try because we're it's pretty bad. Not super warm, but quite comfortable. Look in the hole. Okay, we're going back. Look how tanned I am. It's just not even one full day of being at the beach. Okay, we just came here to eat some khatama, which is kind of traditional Kyrgyz bread. It's layered and we really love it, and we eat it with kaymak, which is kind of like a sour cream, but it's a bit more, it has more fat and it's a bit sweet, but it's really nice. Ну, маленький разломать и покрутим. So good.